I've read of them. This is Estheria. Their discoveries are the foundation of my art. Oh, I wish Brink could see this. I have reactivated these three rune gates, but it is the fourth that leads deeper. Some threat must have caused the Estherians to disable it. The destination glyphs are missing. We'll need to find those missing glyphs to continue. Search the active gates while I study this chamber. Hurry, there are many obstacles between us and the Emberforge below.
You have begun a new quest.
My health is low. That is impossible.
Thank you.
full.
Your pet has departed.
overburdened. I can't carry anymore.
Your pet is hurt.
attack is full.
Thank you.
is full.
Anymore.
Oh, no.
My inventory is full.
Quest complete.
You recovered the glyphs so quickly. Your power is growing, my friend. I will open the last rune gate, but please be cautious. The blighted ember creates abominations. There's no telling what monstrosities lay on the other side. I can't bear to stay in these corrupted tunnels much longer. Find me in Torchlight when you're finished.
Overburdened.
sinking continues, it will destroy the town and collapse the tunnels. Something massive must be stirring below. But I can't imagine what could do this. Go, find the source of these quakes and put an end to them. Something is trying to slow us down. It fears us. I take heart in that.
You have gained a task. Water pours from the ruins above and falls down into oblivion. These caverns are lost to time, primal. The ember veins change as I descend, shifting colors, first hidden, then gleaming and glittering. It fascinates me now, as it did when I was young. Even the blight seems more pure here. My experiment may have succeeded if I had used ember from deeper in the mountain, closer to the source. There is still the corruption, of course, but with endless life, that becomes a small matter. Perhaps I will gain more here than I ever imagined.